the Gorgon prospect. It was in 300 metres of water with a target depth of around 4,500 metres. About 60 kilometres to the west of Barrow Island, which was actually a remote location in those days. As a well site geologist assigned to the Southern Cross for the drilling of the Gorgon exploration well, I've been out of sea at about 6 to 7 days on that rig.
Perth is asking by radio, are we there yet? Are we there yet? Yeah, they're waiting and they know which day it's going to come in.
When the drill bit went from the siltstones and shales into the gas sands, the gas detectors went crazy.
The hum starts.
We're going to cut a core and we're going to see what's down there. As a well site geologist, to see the gas detector going crazy, not for 5 or 10 or 15 metres, but for 50, 60, 70 metres, that was something inspiring.
They have a sense of destiny in a funny way. It's kind of like you feel like you're onto something big here, because this was the big one we were chasing. We knew it was a giant.
We went from a prospect mapped in the subsurface at around 4,000 metres of 30 square kilometres to something that was in excess of 300 square kilometres. That's world class, that's a supergiant gas field of the day.